Hi, my name is Lloyd Kelly and I'm currently at AFC Bournemouth Football Club and I grew up in foster care. My foster care journey started when I was around 7 years old with me, my brother and my sister. Luckily enough, throughout the years growing up in foster care, all three of us managed to stay together. Overall, my experience of being in foster care not only changed my life, but it changed my brother's and sister's life too. I'm here to share my story with Foster Care Fortnight and the Bristol City Council because being in foster care is a part of my life and will always be. Every year, there are thousands of homes needed for young people. Hopefully, by spreading the story of how foster care can change a young person's life, people will come forward and become carers. This is only a bit of my story. Thanks for listening.